All right, guys, so we're going to talk about an isometric hold when you're doing a lift, right? And the importance of doing this, and why is it beneficial? Because you're going to make sure that you feel the muscle you're working. Instead of just going through the reps and not really focusing on what you're supposed to be hitting, Alan here is going to demonstrate as he pulls back into the row, he's going to hold the contraction for a four count, five count, really focusing on the muscles that you're trying to hit. So he'll pull back, get that good 4 to 5 second hold. He's feeling those muscles all the way up and down that middle of his back, getting those lats, everything into it. Holding that contraction, making sure the proper muscles are firing. You can do this on a row, you can do this on a pull down, you can do an isometric hold on just about any exercise you do, and it's going to ensure that you are feeling the proper muscles and working the proper muscles.